Hello, dear friends. This is the Phone Support Channel. Before you start watching this video, please subscribe to the channel and give it a like. And also, write your feedback in the comments if this video helped you, or if you have any questions. Thank you. In this video, I want to show and tell you how to enable private in Instagram and close your profile. How to do it. First of all, we log in to Instagram. After that, open your profile and click on the three bars. Here you select the item, settings and privacy. Then go a little lower and click on the item, account privacy. Click on that. Look, to hide subscribers and subscriptions, we can only close our profile. There are no other ways. Unfortunately, that's the only way. So we click on close account and click on switch to private and click not now. Done. Now we're back in our account. And all those who want to see the lists of our subscribers or subscriptions will not be able to see them unless they are subscribed to you and you have given them permission. Put likes and subscribe to our channel if you like this video. Bye. Thank you for watching. See you soon.